Question is given, square root of 36 minus 6 minus square root of 35. So we have to find out the value of this term. How we can find out the value of this term? Let's see solution. Question is 36 divided by 6 minus square root of 35. This is question. So we can do here one thing. We can rationalize this denominator. So we can multiply in numerator and denominator by 6 plus square root of 35. You can write here multiply by 6 plus square root of 35 in numerator and denominator. Then we will get 36 times 6 plus square root of 35 divided by 6 minus square root of 35 times 6 plus square root of 35 is equal to square root 36 times 6 plus square root of 35 divided by, now this is a minus b and a plus b. So a minus b, a plus b is equal to a square minus b square. So a square, that is 6. So 6 square minus b square. B square is square root of 35. So square root of 35 square is equal to 36 times 6 plus square root of 35 divided by 6 square, that is 36 minus square root of 35. Square is cancelled from square root. So 35 is equal to, we can write this 36 times 6 plus square root of 35. Right? Because 36 minus 35, that is 1. So it will become this. Now we can separate this term. So we can write this square root of 36 times square root of 6 plus square root of 35. Now is equal to square root of 36, that is 6, times square root of 6 plus square root of 35. Right? Now multiply and divide by 2. So if we are multiplying and divide by 2, then we will get here is equal to, or you can write here multiply and divide by 2 equal to 6 square root of, we have to multiply and divide by 2, so 2 divided by 2 and here multiply, so 6 plus square root of 35, right? So is equal to, we can write this 6 times square root, 6 to ja 12 plus 2 square root of 35 divided by 2, right? Now is equal to 6 times square root. Now here this is 12, so we can write this 7 plus 5 is 12 and 7 5 are 35, so we are taking here 7 plus 5 plus 2 times square root of 35 is 7 times 5 divided by 2 is equal to, we can write this 6 square root, 6 times square root. Now this is 7, so we can say square root of 7, square root of 7 and square is, so it will become 7, right? Plus 5, we can write the square root of 5 whole square, plus 2 times square root of 7 times square root of 5, we are separating term here, divided by 2. So this 2 also we can write square root of 2 whole square, that is 2, right? Now is equal to 6 times, one more thing is a square, you can say this is a square plus this is b square plus 2 times, this is 2 times a b, right? So a square plus b square plus 2ab. And here a is square root of 7 and b is a equal to square root of 7 and b is equal to square root of 5. Now we can write 6 times square root of 7, square root of 7 plus square root of 5. This is a plus b whole square divided by square root of 2 whole square, right? Now this is a square, this is b square. So you can say, if question is given like formula is a square divided by b square, so we can write this a upon b whole square. So using this formula we can write this 6 times square root, and this is square root of 7 plus square root of 5 divided by square root of 2 and whole square, because in numerator square is there and in denominator square is there. So here square is cancelled from square root. Now is equal to 6 times, we can write this square root of 7 plus square root of 5 divided by square root of 2, right? Now is equal to 6, now we are separating term here, so we can write this 6 square root of 2 times square root of 7 plus square root of 5. Now is equal to 6, this 6 we can write square root of 2 times square root of 2, that is 2 times 3 divided by square root of 2 times square root of 7 plus square root of 5. Now square root of 2 is cancelled from square root of 2, so left term, that is 3 square root of 2, so is equal to 3 square root of 2 times square root of 7 plus square root of 5 is equal to 3 square root of 2 times square root of 7 plus square root of 5. So we can multiply this term with this and this, so is equal to 3 square root of 2 times square root of 7 plus 3 square root of 2 times square root of 5. Now is equal to 3 square root of 2 times square root of 7, 7 2 is 14, so square root of 14 plus 3 times square root of 2 square root of 5, 5 2 is 10, square root of 10, right? So here we can separate 3 because 3 is common, so 3 we are taking common, then left term, that is 3 square root of 14 plus square root of 10. So we can say value of square root of 36 divided by 6 minus square root of 35, this is question, is equal to 3 times square root of 14 plus square root of 10. This is the solution. Thank you.